Want to generate stunning images with just one tool? In today's tutorial, I'm introducing Piklumen AI, a free software that lets you create AI images in four different styles. But that's not all. Stay till the end, because I'll show you how to earn a steady income using this software. Ready to dive in? Let's go!
It's a very simple interface, as you can see. And so to use this, just go to generate for free option. The link will be given in the description. You will have to log in with your Gmail or email account. This is the interface which we'll be opening. So go to create option, and here you will have to paste the prompt. I have given this prompt, and here you have some more options like negative prompt. If you want, you can give a negative prompt. Seed number is random. You may or may not consider this, and steps and CFG scale. I would like to go for the default one. From top, you will have to choose the aspect ratio. I will be choosing 16:1. And here up till 4 images you may generate. So I would like to go for 2 images. With that, let us hit generate and just wait. As of now, you can see this software is absolutely free. They don't even have any pricing format. But I'm sure sooner or the later time, they will be coming up with some subscription-based model, which is not in my hand. So please do make the best out of this software at this moment until it is free. So see, I requested for 2 images, and they have created these 2 images, which are nearly same. So just download it if you want both of them. Okay. And then again, if you go to explore section, you get so many options to explore. Any one image, if you just click on that image, you get their prompts, negative prompts and other stuff as well. So let me just try this prompt as well. Go to create section and control A, control V. Here I'll be pasting the prompt which I have just copied. Rest of the things will remain same, and just go hit generate.
Before we move forward, friends, I have one small request to you. I have given myself a target of 2,000 likes and 500 comments. So please do contribute your valuable opinion in the comment section, and please smash the like button. Your support helps me to thrive every single day. With that, let's move forward to the next part.
Go to create option. Here, few more features I'm going to share, right? First is, you can upload one image. Let's suppose I'm giving one reference image here. Let me get one reference image. Let's suppose I'm giving a reference image, this one. Now, here I'll be giving the prompt. The simple prompt I have given, I've uploaded this image. Now, here, if I go here again, the same thing will be appearing here. I'm not making any further changes. I'm neither giving any negative prompt. Now, here, if you see, there are 4 models. They have already added Flux 1 Chanel model, which is the basic model of Flux. You can also have Piklumen realistic video model, Piklumen anime model, and Piklumen line art model. Now, we will be trying one by one. First, we will go for realistic model only. Here, I'll be choosing the aspect ratio 16:9. And then, I will take 2 images again and generate. Oh my God. Look at these images. I have just given a reference image. And these are the images. This is really splendid, I would say. This the skin, the wrinkles, those are so prominent. The eyeball, how he is looking at, the direction of the eyeballs, all are absolutely perfect. Let's take some other models. I'm going to use anime model. So in anime model, I'll give some other prompt. Let's see. And here you can see I can enhance by clicking on this right hand side button. This will enhance the quality of the prompt. This time I'm not giving any image reference. Instead, I am enhancing the prompt's quality. So you can very well see the small prompt which I gave has been enhanced in a detailed prompt. So you really don't have to master in this art of creating the prompt, which happens to be the main backbone of any AI image or video generation software. With that being said, let's hit generate and wait for a while for the magic to happen. Male character, I have given a prompt, and I would be also enhancing the prompt by clicking on this enhance button, the top right hand side corner of the prompt box. I would be also giving one reference image. So I am taking one reference image. I will go to this top left hand side corner image button, and I will upload that image, and I would select this one, right? So the strength you can choose. If you click on this image, you can choose the strength, and here there are some options. You can have the content reference, character reference, or content reference means the color, the theme will remain same. Style reference means the style of looking at the camera or the clothing and all will remain same. But I want a character reference, means this character will remain same. The face will be same, but other things will be as per the prompt. And with that, I will hit generate and just wait for a while. Okay, so I'm pretty happy with this this image final option, which is peak lumen line art. Now, if I select this ratio, I would like to go for 1:1. Here, I would like to give a particular prompt for creating an image of a beautiful princess, and straight away go generate. Let's see. So with that, let us see the next model. Now let us go to the Flux Chanel option. I would like to enhance the prompt. So with this, let us generate. And if you want to know different models, different AI tools, please do visit www.wagpaymedia.in, where we have created a comprehensive course for you all, which is getting an early bird offer as well at this moment. If you like this video, please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, and please consider to give me a like. One small request, please do share my content with your friends and family so that I can thrive in every single day to create new videos like this for you all. If you are a struggling YouTuber, make sure you watch the video which is coming up next.
Three reasons why new YouTubers fail. First is, they only focus on creating content and they never invest time in learning how to do it in the right way. Second is, they don't know how exactly the videos go viral. They don't know how to pick up the right video topic which can help them to get more views as well. Third is, they are not aware of the features that are available in YouTube which can help them to get more views, subscribers as well. If you want to scale your channel 5x faster and earn more than 50,000 rupees per month by creating videos based on your passion, skill or talent, then YouTube Masterclass is for you. Just click on the link below and register for 90-minute free YouTube Masterclass. Hi, I'm Shriram Benur, content creator of channel A2C, which has more than 1,000,000+ subscribers. And right now, I have been coaching more than 2,000+ students from across multiple countries. Rated 4.9 on Trustpilot. In the 90-minute YouTube Masterclass, you're going to learn why you should consider YouTube, how exactly YouTube works, what are the skills that are needed to be a YouTuber, three powerful strategies which can help you to get more views, more subscribers, more video engagement, more click-through rate, and which can help you to earn more money as well. So just click on the link below and register for 90-minute free YouTube Masterclass. See you live.
So I, being his affiliate, I have already given the link in the description for his masterclass. Please do join in his masterclass and enrich your knowledge about being a YouTuber. If you are a new visitor to my channel, please consider to click the subscription button below. and press the bell notification next to it. Please do like, share my content with others so that I can thrive every single day for creating better content for you all. Thank you so very much for staying here with me. I'll come back with some fun tutorial next week. Till then, stay safe and stay legendary.